Do like, share and subscribe to this channel for more updates. Finally, the World Cup starts from tomorrow and the first match of 2019 Cricket World Cup is between England and South Africa. First match will be start at 2:30 PM Pakistan local time and 3 PM Indian local time, and the venue for the match is Oval. Oval will host first and the final of this World Cup. Ian Morgan is England team captain, whereas Faf du Plessis is South African team captain. Overall, if we see, Ian lead his team 100 times and won 61 matches and lose 32. And if we look at the South African team captain Faf, he lead his team 30 times and won 25 matches and lose 5. So Ian Morgan won 61% matches as captain and Faf 83%. And if we look at overall, 59 times these two teams face each other in ODIs, and South Africa won 29 times whereas England won 26 times. But if we look at the winning ratio of England compared to South Africa in England venues, we can see from this table England won 15 matches, South Africa 8 from total of 15 matches. So it is clearly shows that England performed well against South Africa in England. 6 times they face each other at Oval and 4 times England won and 2 times South Africa. Weather in England always play crucial and important role in cricket matches. If you look at the forecast of Oval for tomorrow, it seems it would be cloudy in the morning and there are chances of light rain as well in the second half of the inning, as match will be start around 10:30 AM England time. I think it would be better for team to win the toss and ball first, as cold weather will help seamer, but then again it will also depend on pitch. If there is a little grass on pitch, then go for bowling, as both weather and pitch help seamer. But if the pitch is white or without grass, then breeze will be the only helping source for bowlers. If we look at the English team players' performance against South Africa, among current English team players, Ian Morgan played maximum of 19 matches against South Africa and have average of almost 38 runs. Root have best average against South Africa of 53 and his highest score was 125 against South Africa. Ben and Butler have average of 38 runs against South Africa and Moeen Ali have average of 33 runs. I think in tomorrow match, Joe Root and Ben Stokes will perform well against South Africa. And now, if we look at England bowlers' performance against South Africa, Moeen Ali took 8 wickets, then Adil Rashid took 7. So it seems South African team not play well against spinners. Now, Jofra Archer is also part of England team. He could be the key player as well along with these spinners. Now, let us see South African players' performance against England. JP Duminy played most 22 matches against England among all current South African team players, and Hashim Amla played 21 matches with average of 50 plus against England. Though lately he is out of form, but he is a class player and he scored 50 in last warm-up match as well, so he can be a key player for South Africa for tomorrow match. David Miller have highest average of almost 140 runs against England. De Kock also have good average against England. And if we look at South African bowling against England, Rabada took highest wicket among all current South African team bowlers. Then come Imran Tahir with 12 wickets and Morris took 7 wickets. South African team have many new faces which most of them not played against England, so among new players, someone can give surprise to English batsmen, but I feel Rabada and Imran Tahir would be the key player for South Africa for tomorrow match. Okay, my pick of key players from both sides are, among batsmen from England side, I think Joe Root, Ben Stokes, from South Africa, David Miller and Quinton de Kock. Whereas from bowlers, I think Jofra Archer and Adil Rashid would be key bowler for England, whereas Rabada and Imran Tahir would be for South Africa. Okay, my prediction for tomorrow match, that there is 60% chances that England going to win the match. But if you ask me honestly, I want South Africa to win this match. I know England is favorites one, so that's why I want a little upset in the first match. Do tell me in comment section that who do you think going to win tomorrow match? Is it England or South Africa?